Arnie. There you go. Tell you something, Bob Backlund. You're nothing but a bully, and I'm gonna teach you a lesson next week right here. So you better be ready, because Bob Sparkplug Holly is gonna be wide open.
Cowboys in a rematch. Dallas versus Arizona.
Sunday at 4 on
Jones and Jury, weekdays at 11 a.m. on Fox 5.
It's obvious to everyone that Yokozuna and his entire entourage deathly afraid of the Undertaker.
Well, I'll give you this, Monsoon. It's obvious that Paul Bearer is up to his old tricks, and Yokozuna is definitely spooked. But the Undertaker and old formaldehyde breath need to remember this. It's Yokozuna that's the only wrestler in the World Wrestling Federation that has ever beaten the Undertaker at his own game, the casket match.
Well, obviously you're referring to the Royal Rumble, but don't forget, at that event, it took not only Yokozuna, but 11 or 12 of his other cronies to get the job done, didn't it?
Bottom line is, Yokozuna won then, and he can do it again.
Well, we will not see that rice eating machine here this week, because the Undertaker is here. And the question is this, DiBiase, for whom will the bell toll next?
What bell?
That bell.
Whoa. Wait a minute. I don't like this.
Here he comes.
Before Monsoon, I'll say it again. I don't like all this supernatural mumbo jumbo, and if I can't buy it, I don't want it. Paul Bearer can have him, but I'm telling you something. Yokozuna beat him before, and Yokozuna can beat him again.
Well, revenge can indeed be very sweet, and revenge could very easily be the Undertaker's, because on the WWF Heart Attack Tour, he will be facing Yokozuna.
Yes, indeed. And I tell you what, I'm putting my money on Yokozuna. I believe he can do it again. And personally, I'd like to see The Undertaker taken out, because him and old formaldehyde breath give me the creeps.
Well, that's obvious, DiBiase. You have the same look on your kisser as Yokozuna had on his.
Yeah, well, I don't mind saying it. Just shakes me all up. It's hard for me to sit here.
What an ominous figure.
Now you ought to be up close look at that. Cheap trick.
And we're not all that far away from his day. Halloween is coming.
Yeah, well, you can have that too.
I wonder how much Paul Bearer would charge to haunt a small house. About 6 rooms.
I wonder what Paul Bearer dresses up as on Halloween.
I think Charlie Mint.
Get off the Charlie Mint. I think he dresses up like the Pillsbury Doughboy. But who in the world would need an urn that big?
Huh? Have you seen that? Well, I'm sure you have. That mysterious light that emanates from that urn.
Well, I don't know what it is, monsoon. And I don't want to know what it is, but I'll tell you what's more powerful than the life of that urn. The power of money. And I'm sure you don't understand that either.
Speaking of money, I can't find my wallet. I had it before the lights went out.
What are you talking about? Are you accusing me?
Missing my poke.
Let me tell you something. I have too much money not to bother with your wallet. There's not even enough money in your wallet for my pocket change.
Paul Bear wasn't too happy about the referee holding on to that urn, and now it's back where it belongs, in the possession of Paul Bear. And look, Undertaker doesn't move too far away from it, does he?
Doesn't take his eyes off of it.
Wow.
You know, I don't like the guy. It's mysterious, but I have to admit, the man from the dark side is one of the most powerful forces here in the World Wrestling Federation. I can't take that away from him.
When you put together all the supernatural things that have been happening, along with his tremendous ability inside that squared circle, I don't like Mike Bell's chances at all.
Not at all. Sorry, Mike, but you picked a bad day to show up.
He's got power. He's got agility.
Oh, look at old pasty face. Speaking about somebody that can use a little bass in his voice.
Well, Undertaker, very methodical, going to work now with a nice arm ring. And look out, close up. Short clothesline and a beauty. You know, there's significance to every one of those tattoos on the torso of the Undertaker, too.
Would you happen to want to enlighten me on what they
are? You wouldn't want to know. You'd be out of here. You'd be on your way down the road. Bad enough, you're leaving as much as you do now. Give me a break.
You liked it when I leave.
Well, sometimes I do and sometimes I don't. Depends what you bring me back.
Yeah. Always looking for a freebie.
Oh, boy. Trying to put the lights out early here. The Undertaker is for Mike Bell. I think you can do that anytime you so desire.
Oh,
wow. Did he get ran?
Man, I felt that one.
Oh, over the top and out of there. Down to the concrete. That might be the safest place for him. Well, he's got a lot of control now here in the World Wrestling Federation. One of the most dominating figures ever belongs to that man and not to you.
Yeah, well, he can have him.
Incidentally, since a week has gone by, DiBiase, I don't suppose any gold has found its way into your cook. No, I would have heard.
Not yet.
Charlie Mann would have told me about it.
What is it with Charlie Mann? Who is Charlie Mann?
Look out, Irish Whip coming up here. Oh, ducked underneath that clothesline, but oh, you can't escape the Undertaker. He's everywhere.
Wonder if Paul Bear's ever heard of the Metrical for Lunch Bunch. Or Slim Fast.
Obviously, you haven't heard of any of those things either.
Yeah.
Well, are you bulking up for the holidays or what?
What are you talking about? I'm lean and mean. I'm getting back down there again. I've been living a good life.
Oh, here it comes. Oh. Tombstone City.
Sorry, Mike Bell, but there you go.
Mike's about to be planted.
Oh. Better him than me.
Curtains time, literally and figuratively. Who is going to stop this individual?
Yokozuna.
No one that I know of.
Yokozuna.
Your winner.
I hope. Insinuated that I stole your money.
Paul Bear and his earth control. Oh, there it is. Take a look.
What in the world? I don't like this. I don't like it.
How do you explain that, DiBiase?
I can't explain it, and I don't even want to try.
The power that emanates from that urn is just unbelievable. Well, two things are for sure. Death to taxes. We've seen the Grim Reaper, and we've got standing by the taxman.
My man.
There are only two sure things in life, death and taxes. Like this poor soul they just brought in here. Obviously, he knows about death. However, something's just not sitting right with me. I'm wondering how many people would try to escape paying taxes by getting put 6 feet into the ground. Like this so-called poor soul. I bet when he was alive, he conveniently forgot to pay his taxes. Or maybe he just did it intentionally. But in my line of work, that's known as a red flag situation. So maybe this poor soul is in line for an audit by me, IRS. And remember, even after they bring your frozen carcass into the funeral home, you still have to pay your taxes.
Walt Disney Pictures presents The Extraordinary Journey of a Young Warrior, taken from his family. Forced into a strange world, he found the courage to break free and the wisdom.
Put down your weapons!
To bring two worlds together. From the director of the Academy Award-winning Journey of Hope comes Squanto, A Warrior's Tale, rated PG. Starts Friday, October 28th at a theater near you.
It's all new Halloween fun for everyone with the Warlock's Revenge. Take a hayride to the unknown. See shocking shows, the explosive fright works, plus lots of heart-pounding rides. Come out this Friday night and all day Saturday and Sunday. The all-new Family Fright Fest at Six Flags Great Adventure. So much fun, it's scary! Get a free ticket when you buy one with coupons from Roy Rogers.
Hi, Cliff here. Wondering just what those fast food guys will think of next. Maybe prune Danish in a cup or omelet on a stick? Well, here at IHOP, they've got a menu full of great tasting ways to start your day a lot quicker than you think. So forget the fast food breakfast and get a real food breakfast. Real fast. Yow!
Try IHOP's new Big Apple Breakfast, only $2.99. Three buttermilk pancakes smothered with apples and cinnamon, two eggs and hash browns. The Big Apple Breakfast, just $2.99 at your IHOP now.
On Fox NFL Sunday, Buddy's out for revenge as the Cards face the Cowboys in a rematch. Dallas versus Arizona.
Today at 4 on Fox 5.
Have we made contact with extraterrestrials? With their telescopes pointed to the sky, some say scientists have received messages from UFOs, but the government says no. Is it a breakthrough or a high-level cover-up? The hunt for ETs on the next Sightings.
Today at 3 on Fox 5.